send this to my husband. I said I would not rely on him because my interests were not his. His is science. And so I said, I won't trouble you with any of this. So this was my baby. So he was willing to go along with it. And it was a gift of a lifetime. And that's how I said, you don't have to give me anything else for Christmas, birthday. I said, just the freedom to do this.